are back in the end zone. It's A.J. Brown from Ryan Tannehill. TD pass number 2 of the day for RT. A.J. Brown capping off the 9-play, 85-yard drive. The previous drive was a 88-yard drive that ended with a Anthony Firkser